Paris, you bitch.
You big boy.
What? Where is this coming from?
I don't even know.
Game
from past relations.
No. Oh, Chawesy.
Reloading. Salt there.
No, Chawesy.
Salt there.
What was that for?
So awkward.
What?
Oh, yes. Spit in my mouth.
What the fuck?
Scott! Whoa! Jesus!
That's blown it way out of proportion.
Yeah. Spit in my mouth.
You got fucking German!
He's fucking German now.
Yeah.
You're insulting my German fans. Did I tell you the Spanish song for the tribute for the Spanish guy?
Yeah.
It's actually banned in Germany.
Oh, you were saying, yeah.
That song is banned in Germany for some reason, and I have no idea why.
I pulled the dagger.
So, like, I apologize to my Germany fans, because they can't
appreciate
witness the
exactly oh my
the
god, Rochelle's getting battered.
Spanish guy.
I'm getting battered.
I'm going to get Rochelle. She's starting to worry me. Because she's my human shield.
Scott's dead.
No.
So what do we do then? Do we just, like, get the fuck out of here? Dude, I'm going back.
No, we see this through to the end, Callum.
No, I mean, like, we walk back.
Oh.
Where's back? I can't find back. Oh, dude. Guys! I hate you guys so much.
I can't shoot through a wall!
God.
Okay, let's go. Oh, wait, it's dead end.
We can't go. Yeah, like, we're stuck in here forever.
Okay. Right, so let's make this work, and let's get some ammo. Let's get ourselves nice and healed up.
Let's do this again. Okay. He's coming. Okay. He's coming back.
He's right here.
Why is Rochelle dead? Scott, did you kill Rochelle?
Yeah. What the fuck? He just
oh my god!
Oh, he's on fire. He's on fire.
I know. I threw a Molotov at him. Dude, can we go down there then?
Oh, shit, guys.
Dude, in all fairness, I didn't realize she was on our last stand, okay?
Oh my god.
Guys, come on! How come I'm a solo against a tank and an army full of zombies here?
You just get over yourself.
Fuck me! Oh, here! Exit! Crouch too!
Come in.
Looks like quite a hurry.
I'm gonna die,
yes,
so you guys...
we've done it! Fuck you, Callum.
No! Don't shoot me.
I'm so tempted to that.
Jesus.
Oh my god.
Scott 42 and Rochelle was dead half of that.
Do you think this whole gaming channel thing is really worth it, Callum?
Yeah, I'm thinking like...
I don't edit that out.
You need to have some skill or whatever.
That's going to be edited out.
Yeah, you can.
Worth what, mate? Like, honestly. I have fun.
A porno session. I don't know.
What?
A porn subscription.
And I heard you.
Bridget the Midget.
I'm not sure YouTube would appreciate
porn
that.
Subscription. Bridget the Midget porn subscription.
Bridget the Midget. That's probably a thing.
I bet it fucking is.
It's definitely a thing.
Sounds it, doesn't it? It rhymes, so that must have been thought of.
Exactly.
I can 100% confirm that is an actual thing.
Scott, that's not something you want to be proud of.
Oh. Yes, med kids.
Fuck it.
Oh, thanks, Scott.
Psych.
You asshole! You stopped me from healing!
I thought that was your med
card. Oh, damn, Rochelle's healing me. You can go fuck yourself. No, heal me, Rochelle, please.
Get him down! Oh, he got his health.
Yeah, okay. Bitch.
Damn it.
Ha, she can't get out.
This is like majorly pleasing. I know that sounds so hard.
I'll finally be able to like kill a witch without
we're
like
shooting a woman in a cage, and I'm saying that's pleasing.
Oh, okay.
But, yeah. Well, that's a bit.
You always see the darker side of things, Harris, and it scares me.
Of course I do. I'm a dark individual.
Yeah. Oh, fucking hell, lava world. Oh, Hunter. Thank you.
Welcome.
You saved my life.
Came over to the dark side.
Oh my
god. It's coming from the ceiling on the spike.
Watch out, Scott!
Shit! I'm down!
This place is pretty creepy. Oh, the music! Damn.
I'm in the morgue. Yeah.
I'm gonna awesome. Heal.
If you just take a right through the flames and...
If you just casually go through the flames, you should be alright. Yeah, it may get some third degree. Okay. Oh my god! There's my mum.
Nothing to see here. I'm not taking all the medkits at all. Let's take these.
Okay, I found some zombies.
Load up, run away.
Stop roasting my mum. Oh man. I should not have said that.
Why did you say that?
I kinda said it because he lobbed a cocktail on a boomer. And I was just like
reloading.
That's the funniest thing ever.
You know what? Oh, you klutz.
He walked in front of me, what am I supposed to do?
Scott, quickly, here.
You literally just frisbee paint over me.
Yes.
I'm fine and dandy right now.
We've got some lights going on, we've got some more lights going on this thing. Why is there lights on a pillar?
Hey, Scott.
Dude, I'm feeling so great right now.
Yeah?
down here, guys. There's an upskirt here.
Oh, really?
Kind of, yeah.
Oh, sweet. That's... She's still, like, pretty.
Okay, guys, I'm in a really bad spot right now.
Watch out!
I hear a witch. Oh, there we go. Oh, God, what is this fucking crazy place? Harris, run! Just run! Oh, no.
Yeah, I got the punani shot there.
Fucking hell! Epilepsy warning, please.
Yeah, they could have given us one there. Oh, for God's sake!
Tank.
Give me a break already!
Where's the fucking tank?
Right behind us.
Oh, I'm stuck in this fucking... Oh, what's that? Goodbye, Harris.
Oh, shit.
God damn it!
We need to run for our lives, Scott.
Dude, is the frame rate on yours going really bad?
It's no. Coming for you. Scott's on it. Scott's on his toaster PC.
Oh,
that's why.
God, no. That was not a good idea, Scott. Oh, God. Don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Scott, you've killed us all, mate. No! Run away!
Jesus.
Run! I
eat
can make
pills,
it!
Callum. Eat the pills!
Tank death!
Dead.
Okay, I'm coming back. We're gonna need Rochelle.
Health kit.
Nah. Rochelle's pretty far away, so... I don't really want to get her. Med kit here.
AKs! AKs! Loads of AKs.
No, nothing to see. Damn it!
Hey baby, you wanna join me on the on my single bed?
Up the ladder. No.
I'll come in.
Alright, you guys enjoy yourself in Love Shack.
Harris.
Hey there.
Harris.
Close the door. No one will ever know what happens with you.
I know, I can hear you.
Yeah, you can see through the window as well. Oh god. Yeah, get back over there. Yeah, my friends call me Cole.
Flabble.
Okay, let's go. Flabble.
Ah!
We're
going
intruders.
Go,
Scott, we're going intruders trying to ruin our good time.
Oh intruders.
Intruders alert.
This is a fucking good map, by the way. In case you guys are wondering.
Fuck you, Callum! Just nicked my fucking glory and pulled the lever. You bastard. Fuck you.
What is it?
God damn it!
Did you jump down?
Fuck my life.
You're so silly.
I got you, buddy.
Hopefully this doesn't, like, land on me. I'm just gonna say... Are you shooting me? Oh, hell no! Dude, you look like a horn.
Oh,
horn.
Fuck you, horn.
It's actually quite good.
Oh,
no, 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 no.
Oh, shit.
Oh my god.
Yep, you're on your own. I'm reloading as well.
I'm sorry, man. Alright, let's go.
Yeah, fuck it, that's him.
It was pills. Yeah.
Yeah, just, oh wow! Wrong time to give us it when the bloody horde's charging.
Please heal, please heal. Oh, I'm gonna fucking die here. Oh, I was so close. Oh god damn. Get away from me, you dicks!
Shoot them! For fuck's sake, Scott, use that pistol.
No!
No! Shoot it! Shoot him!
No! Help me!
Scott, oh. For fuck's sake. I love how Scott stands in the one place where I cannot shoot that guy off.
That's Scott for you. Will you stop shooting me, Scott?
You absolute dick.
Ow!
Oh, Harris, no, you're down. I'll save you, mate.
Don't you worry. Thanks, man.
If I see a friend down, I'll save him, mate. That's how I roll.
Yeah, I run by the same principles, really.
Yeah, exactly.
You know what I mean? I would never leave anyone down.
I would never, ever leave anyone
especially
behind.
Especially if it was a mate, you know what I mean?
Gamers. Exactly.
A mate as well, then Jesus.
Oh yeah, I would never leave
anyone down. What kind of sick, demented person would have to leave a mate down?
Guys, I'm right over here.
Yeah, exactly. You hear something? Let me re-emphasize the mate option there.
Guys.
Where are we going? Where are you all going?
Look at the splits he's doing. Woo! Aw, man.
Oh, I'm awesome.
Ooh, frame rates.
Dude, everything's black and white for me. Oh, I'm sure I'm dead.
Fuck off.
Stick a bio bomb in the middle of the flames there.
Nice. Why aren't you dead yet? Oh, there you guys are. Together.
How's my... Oh, wait, I thought it was like a super thing like that. Oh my god, the ammo!
Two black people trapped in the closet.
Wow.
Yeah.
What do you mean by that? Yeah? What's your point?
What the fuck, Scott?
I don't know.
He doesn't have a filter in his head, so like, he comes out with a lot of shit. I'm sorry.
What the fuck was that? Two black people in a closet.
Full stop.
Yeah, just like nothing else. It's just two black people in a closet.
It's just a simple statement. Like, he's not wrong. I mean.
Yeah.
There were two black people in the closet.
Oh. Yeah, there were. There were. Let's swiftly move on. Fuck off, zombie scum! Jesus, man, leave me alone! Some people.
Found health kits and everything down here.
Where is this fucking safe room?
Press this little
button. There's a health kit here, Harris.
I've already got one.
Then I'll take this one.
Yeah, you're not paying attention, are we? Blind boy.
You dick, Scott. Massive dick.
Dude, there's two of them.
What a douche.
Yeah, you're still dick. Rochelle's got the fucking other one. Oh my god, I hate my team.
Fuck you.
Rescue is coming.
There's one down here.
We're getting rescued already?
There's a health kit.
Shit, mate, we're getting rescued.
Health kit, Callum.
I'm coming.
God damn it, right here, right on the floor.
I'm coming.
The fuck out of it, yeah?
Scott, I swear to God, I will murder you where you fucking stand.
I don't know, it's like a woman trying to take a shit, like standing up. Jerry looks like it, but then it's like resting her head on the sandbags.
What's the difference between a woman and a man taking a shit?
I don't know, but the zombie's
not actually a joke, I'm actually seriously questioning.
No, the zombie's a woman, that's why I mentioned woman.
Oh, okay.
Jesus.
Are we up here?
Sexist. No.
Why is that sexist?
Feminists would have a field day on you.
I don't think they would.
Do women actually fart, or like?
Do women fart?
Or can they like preserve it?
It's
very
like
well?
Say
it's
do
the
unicorns exist? Yeah, save it for the next question. Then. Weapons over here. Women definitely do fart. I've heard them. Well, we did something here. Maybe we have to go back. Oh, there's another generator over here now.
Ninja sword here.
Jesus Christ.
So like, let's go to this one here and like...
Do our shit.
Press E in it? There you go. We're gonna have to do like all the generators. Scott, I swear to God.
Yeah, there's another one over there.
Alright, do it. We have to keep on doing it, mate. Fuck. Scott, why are you? Oh.
For fucking putting a flame bomb on me, you dick.
Let's go, man.
Ooh, got a health kit. I've already got one spare. Let's go. Scott, get on.
Leave him. What's going on here? Is something supposed to happen or what? Like,
no, this is nothing. Why?
Apparently, this is the rescue. Like,
the
rescue has arrived. Get on board.
The floor's
moving. Oh, it's stairs, man. Get off, Callum.
Get off. Okay, all right, you crazy assholes.
You're too late. Ah, what the hell?
What? We're too late.
There's a tank on the other side.
Oh no! Help me. Run!
Weapons over here. Okay, bring him around the corner, Scott.
Oh, Scott.
Nice.
Yes,
go on, Scott.
Him, Scott. I'm away.
Damn these zombies.
What do you mean you're down?
Shoot the tank.
For God's sake. Alright, I'll help you guys. I don't want to make it by myself.
Alright, we'll kill the tank. It's alright.
Let's go, on
Let's
your
go man.
Let's go.
Ooh, Harris earned the achievement.
Yeah, I right? hit. Kill 50 things with
Congratulations.
Fire.
Congratulations.
Yeah, well, that's all.
Including me. I'll hold on to this first aid
kit. Let's open all these doors. No.
That's what I'm talking about.
Is that it? We made it.
What have you got? Where is it? Oh,
but one of them will die. No, I'm sorry. Stop it, please.
Get in. Yeah, let's keep Scott.
Leave Michelle in the distance.
Clumsy bitch.
Shotgun on me. I'm not going back for it. Okay.
I guess she is my black girlfriend.
Fucking hell, Scott.
Why did you mention the fact she's black?
I don't know. And I apologize for any of...
Scott, come on, you can make it. You need to make it to at least one. Okay, never mind.
Whoops.
Never mind.
Spoke too soon.
We just screwed our ads. Did we do it?
Alright.
We did it!
Well, I died, but...
That was a bit anticlimactic, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, we're getting punched to shit here. Yeah, I'm winning everything so far. Yeah. Molotov's used 12.
Yeah, 2 seconds. I'm just replying to an email about one of the properties.
Okay, cool. I like this song. I'm gonna rise right out of the ground. Ain't no grave can hold my body down. Well, look way down the river, and what do you think I see? I see a band of angels, and they're coming after me. Ain't no grave can hold my body down. Ain't no grave can hold my body down.